Gonna walk over here and come back and do the whole thing again. Woo! Guess who's back?
Fellow Americans. It's a great kip. In honor of my man Splish. Out there in Carlisle, England. How you doing, Splish?
New episode, Washington, D.C. with Uncle Vinny, home of Sleepy Joe, George Washington with the wooden teeth, the Great Abe. I think that's all I could come up with. We went to Washington for D-Nice's show, Club Quarantine at the Kennedy Center Opera House, hosted by Chris Spencer and Uncle Vinny. The show was crazy. Found a really good song from D-Nice's set that I will play in the video. Probably one of the craziest harmonica players, I think that's how you say it, I've ever seen in my entire life. Fred Yonet, I think that's how you say his name. Really nice guy, but absolutely blew my mind. But no, Washington is great, beautiful. Washington's really clean too. I guess they would have to make it clean. With the president being there, it would be weird if he like lived in New York with rats the size of my cat. I have this hoodie on to fit for the for our special guest. Great episode. Yeah, here it is.
We're here. Uncle Ben is doing another bucket list.
But first, let me tell you who Uncle Vinny is. Motherfucker, I'm not knowing what they put in your ear. The only thing I'm transporting is my naughty gear.
Ooh. Well, we got the drip check.
The Elstra Media drip check. Yeah.
Check, 1, 2.
We can't shoot the show, but we got slug of juice.
Yeah. Got that Tito's on deck. You know what? I'm about to end my relationship with Tito's because I don't need a lot. And this gut here has to go, but Tito's, you're done.
We'll take it.
Oh, well, guess I gotta do this now. So with that being said, Uncle Vin Rock's drip check, baby. Let's do this, Eric Elstrom, you know what I'm saying? First and foremost, you know, we doing the bow tie. I don't even know where I got the bow tie from, but you know, I had to pop in at Neiman Marcus. This was so last minute. I didn't have time to go to 5001. I'm coming to see y'all up in Harlem. But I went to Neiman Marcus, got the theory, you know, satin blazer joint, top, flyness, right? I got a shirt. I think this is theory too. I'm going down, yo. I came all the way down here from Jersey to DC. I left my Tux pants at home. So then I had to run to Nordstrom's, grab another pair. Good thing, Nordstrom's, they had the tailor there, so he was able to hem them up. So shout to Nordstrom's. Then on the feet, I'm rocking a Ferragamo joint, you know what I'm saying? I hit a Ferragamo direct, Paramus Mall, New Jersey. Shout to y'all. Uncle Vin Rock here at the Kennedy Center, rocking out D-Nice Club Quarantine live. Thanks for having me. We rocking out, y'all. Peace. Another one in the books, man. Big shout to D-Nice, Kennedy Opera House for having us, Kennedy Center Opera House rather. Club Quarantine Live, it was amazing, man. Boy, did I sweat. I mean, I got salt on this shirt. So it's time to pack this up, man. Thanks to everybody who was rocking out. The drip check really worked, got a lot of compliments on that. The saga continues, man. Big shout to D-Nice. Big shout to everyone who was on the bill. You know what? We're taking our talents next to Australia. I'll see y'all soon. And we have the Metaverse drop coming. We're going, moving everything over to Spatial. We have our champion. Oh, look, right here. Our official champion drop coming. We got everything, yo. The official champion drop coming and our Spray Ground book bag drop coming. So we're gonna lay all of that out, blow it up before we go to Australia, make Australia happen. And I'll see you soon, next episode. Big shout to Elstra Media.
Hey, look at my neck pillow. Look at my neck pillow. Where's your neck pillow? Huh? I said, look at my neck pillow. Where's your neck pillow?
Oh, so nephew was clowning me, thinking I didn't have a neck piece, right? So I said, I'm about to stun on you, Eric. My jacket turns into this, and I'm figuring it out now. Turns into a neck brace. And it's Toomey. I mean, Toomey is the ultimate travel luggage and everything.
She's okay.
So you know what I get to do? Neck it out.
Wow. I talk shit too early.
Yeah, well, he hasn't been, well, he has been traveling with Uncle Vin a while, but it's only been under certain circumstances. So trains, planes, and automobiles, I got more tricks up my sleeve. So next time you say Uncle Vin doesn't have, be sure, make sure you check all my accessories. You never know what I'll whip out. Peace.
Don't really have anything else to say. Still getting used to this whole talking to the camera thing. I think I'm getting better. But yeah, still pretty awkward. Yep. See you guys in the next episode.